There can only be one Kapil Dev. MS Dhoni and Sunil Gavaskar, VVS Laxman refuses to compare youngsters with legends without naming Hardik Pandya. Laxman said, I just feel that there can be only one Kapil. It comparison will put a new pressure on the player. There can be only one Mega Siemens Dhoni, or one Sunil Gavaskar. Hardik Pandya has often attracted comparisons with the great Kapil Dev, mainly because of his abilities to win matches for India both with the bat and ball. Without naming Hardik, Laxman said, I just feel that there can be only one Kapil. It comparison will put a new pressure on the player. There can be only one Mega Siemens Dhoni, or one Sunil Gavaskar. It's a very difficult role being an all-rounder. Kapil Paji was someone who could take wickets and score runs. He was the ultimate match winner for India. But with the amount of workload nowadays, it's very, very difficult, Laxman said during a YouTube launch of a book written by Boria Majumdar at Tata Literature Live Sports Yatras. Hardik did not play in the four-match test series against England earlier this year. He bowled in the subsequent T20I series, but did not do so in the first two ODIs against England. He returned to bowling duties in the final OD. He has also not bowled for me in the ongoing IPL season so far. There were some glimpses from some players, because they were focusing a lot on both the skills. Ultimately, with the amount of workload and matches the Indian team plays in three formats, it's very difficult to manage. That player who has the ability to become a genuine all-rounder unfortunately gets injured and he has to compromise or he has to take a decision on either batting or bowling, said the former stylish batsman. Coming from a lengthy layoff due to a back surgery, Hardik did not bowl for Mumbai Indians in the IPL last season in the UAE. In the ODI series against Australia, Hardik bowled 5 overs but did not play the ensuing test series down under. Please save the trees and nature. Please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.